Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I want to show you something that I've done to help me to get this fuel leak solved. I've got this normal copper pipe come into the float chamber, and the ferrule there is not good anymore. So there was always a leak there, and I took some quick glue and put some quick glue from this side as well as there on the screw thread, and I sprinkled some baking soda on, and it sealed this fitting on the top side as well as where it go in there 100%. It's now about a week and there's no leak whatsoever. So far it's very nice, to nice plan. So I'll check it as time go on, but maybe it can help somebody with a copper leak where fuel is concerned. It works wonderful. There's no leak whatsoever. And I will also wanted to show you, I've made myself some decals for the lister on the radiator. I've made that myself. And also on the flywheel. Okay. And I've got another one here which indicate water. And another one, another lister decal there. Okay, so I want to make a cold start for the first time for 2019 on the lister. I hear a nice helicopter coming, so I just want to capture that as well quickly. This is just a small one. Okay, let's start, old lady.